Right, heading into custom rally. We are in Sardinia with one, two, five stages. That's correct. And we're going to be in San Benedito. Oh, it was already on sunset. Monte Regular at night. Ville. At night, Jean-Marie. At night, and San Gavino. Regular at night. It's a nighttime rally. Cool. That looks good. I'm going to save it to rally slot 2. Let's go with that car. And see how we do. See how we do. Very bright at sunset in Italy, isn't it? Doesn't tell me. Doesn't tell me weather conditions. I'll definitely set it to sunset. Oh, it's nice to be back in a car that actually drives rather than being broken. Hopefully, I don't break it immediately after saying that. Nice. Next. Oh shit. can't steer while you're in the air. If you can steer while you're in the air, you're flying an aeroplane. Oh shit, oversteered. Not like oversteer as in oversteer, but like... I steered too much. I pressed too much steer. Guan. Boom. And into the final stage we go. This is the stage that matters. But it doesn't, because there's no way I'm getting in the top four that's power stage points, but you know. Oh, I have missed the bot reminding me it's been an hour and all that. Could have done with that yesterday when I streamed for like 2.5 hours. There it is. We take it. 11:17, 2:47. Not bad. I'll take it. Cool. That's Catface. See if I do another run later, but yeah, you know.